Yes, it's Halfway House. He's hit the big time.
Flat on a boat.